So since Autumn decided she didn't want to be caught with the rope halter, our second time around, we can catch her with the halter she got on her head. They don't want to end the session badly. Walk away, that's all right. Dang it. When the camera takes a little bit of tango, leaves it alone. Because I don't want her to buy it. Tango! Yeah. She debated on whether or not to pull back. She's had a pulling back issue. Anytime you grab this halter, she'd slam backwards over the winter. So she regressed quite a bit from where we had her before winter time. But we had her in with another unhandled mare. So when we had her with that other unhandled mare, that's what made her regress. Still an issue. necessarily upset, but she works nice not needing it. Feels nicely. Go ahead and we're going to do back feet. Get out of here. Go on. The Mustang has had too much. Get out of here. Pig. Alright, so since my Mustang is having a fun moment, what is she doing? And will not leave stuff alone. I think autumn session is pretty much done anyway. Doing really good. Go ahead and desensitize her again.
So you go right back at it again. I love my Mustang, but she's in everything all the time. She's doing pretty darn good.